Maxine, even if her, my question is, even if her parents can afford to send her to school, a 15-year-old girl wants to stop her studies. What would be your advice to her?
I would tell a little girl to study hard, no matter what their parents would tell them, because having an education is something that cannot have anybody else. But education can make you even a better person. Thank you.